My wife Eve is here tonight. This is my wife Eve. We are so lucky to live in a democracy where we all have the right to protest. I want to acknowledge the right of our protesters, and I look forward to working with you all and onward to victory in November.